Hey, what's up? I'm going around and shutting windows and such. And opening doors to shut screens and such. Now I go downstairs. Why does my mom open these windows? And why does she put on the fan? And none of this needs to be on. She's like, hold on, let me shut these. It gets cold at night now. But she's like, I'm always afraid of someone breaking in. I'm like, then why do you have like every window open? I only turn that light on so I can see. Let me just shut that. Shut that. That fan is on. That's the shit I don't like. So she's like always like, don't leave this little tiny light on. Oh, sorry, Getty. I'm sorry, Getty. Getty, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Maybe I'll just leave that, this light on. Yeah, but mom's like, no, leave lights on. Leave fans on. And then there's this fan. Oh, I'm hungry. I haven't eaten yet. I'll leave this fan on because Comet's in here. And I know Comet likes having the fan on. But I haven't eaten him. But let's have our vitamins. What a dream I had, though. I guess I'm such a depressed person that my brain's like, the sleep session before, not night before, because I don't sleep at night. The sleep session before, we gave him nightmares. Fast food induced nightmares. Now, let's give him a bittersweet dream. Not that light switch, but this one. Ugh.